My name is Ashley Burtz, and I just want to say that it's a huge honor to be able to speak to you today, so thank you for having me. And I'm a theology major here at TLU, and I have two minors, Greek and Hebrew, so today I will be talking about the importance of languages in relation to your faith. So there's three things that I believe happen whenever you learn a foreign language. You bless God, you bless others, and you bless yourself. And I think that the way you bless God can easily be explained in my story of learning Greek and Hebrew. See, Greek is the original language of the New Testament, and Hebrew is the original language of the Old Testament. And I truly believe that just as Jewish people learn Hebrew, and just as Muslim people learn Arabic, Christians should at least learn Greek, if not Greek and Hebrew, that'd be preferable, but at least Greek, because when you're reading like the story of Jesus being crucified for us in English, it is truly like moving and powerful, but when you're reading it in the original language, you don't have to rely on anyone else's translations. The translation that is happening is what the Holy Spirit is dictating in you, and that is when you truly connect with God, and it's a really big blessing on you, and it blesses God that you're connecting with Him in that way. So that's one way that you can bless God through learning a foreign language. One way that you can bless others through learning a foreign language is through communication. Think of the way that we just heard the person come up and speak the scripture in Spanish. She could go to a Spanish-speaking person and share the love of God with them. She could connect with them. And God wants us to be united as His children. We're all children of God, like one children, one people, one Christ. And this is a great way for us to associate with each other and to make God happy. So that blesses others whenever you connect with them. And one way that you can bless yourself by learning a foreign language is that you become a much smarter and stronger person. Like just in your other classes, when you're having a really hard time figuring something out and you finally figure it out after hours of working and you feel such a great sense of relief and accomplishment, the same thing happens in your foreign languages, except it's just somehow different. Like you're sitting in the ASC and it's like midnight and you just cannot figure this one like verse out. You cannot translate it. And you just like, come on, God, like if you can just help me out here, because if I go to class tomorrow with nothing, Dr. Beck is gonna be so disappointed in me and I'm never gonna be able to face him anymore. So if you can just help me out. And sometimes God does help you out and sometimes He lets you figure it out on your own. And either way, it is a blessing because you become stronger by getting through the hard times and then you become smarter by learning something new about the language. So that's one way that you can be blessed like yourself by learning a foreign language. If you can't tell, all of these things are connected. Whenever you bless God through learning a foreign language, you're also being blessed yourself because you're getting closer to God. Whenever you bless others through communication with them, you're blessing yourself because you get to make new friends, and you're blessing God because it makes God happy to see us all together. And then whenever you bless yourself by learning the foreign language, you're also blessing God and you're blessing others, especially like your professor whenever you go and you actually know what you're talking about. So if you can't tell, the moral of this story is that you should definitely consider learning a foreign language. It is very important as a member, a well-rounded member of society to learn a foreign language. And TLU offers many different options for this. There's Spanish, Greek, and Hebrew, and hopefully soon there will be a Latin program, so that'll be really cool. And if you want to learn a foreign language, you should get started on this next semester. Dr. Beck is offering Greek and Hebrew this next semester, and Greek is only offered every other semester, and Hebrew is only offered every other year. So it's time to do it. And if you make it through the first couple of semesters, then you'll be fine. Just stick with it and don't give up. So to conclude, I just want to say happy National Foreign Languages Week. I hope everyone in here has a great day and a great spring break because it's finally spring break. And thank you for having me.